header in, there's one kind of photography. In this video, I'm going to show you the gear load for in a Peak Design Everyday Backpack 20L. This is the ash version. So let me go ahead and show you what I have. So in here, I have my Canon 5D Mark IV with a 24-70. Here, I have a Canon 50 1.4, Canon 600EX RT. Battery pack for the flash. Canon 70-200 F4. And here, and with all that gear is on pretty much the third rung. There's still one more. You can go up to here if I wanted to. But in here, I have a light jacket. And all fits all in there. Obviously everyone's gear is going to be different, so you can either be using a full frame DSLR, a smaller body, you can have a lot more primes than I do, more telephoto. So everyone's gear is going to be different, so but this video is pretty much to show you what I can fit in there based on what I have. These dividers can come down, as you saw. Same on the other side. So depending on which way you like to open up your bag. I feel that this bag is geared more towards smaller camera bodies such as mirrorless. So here I have a Canon EOS M3. It's smaller than most mirrorless cameras, but it can fit. You can fit a lot more if you need to. Can put your gear in there. Also have a EFM adapter to put my EF lenses on. Or if I wanted to, I can just take the lens off of my 5D, take the 24-70. On my EF adapter, take off the 18-55, put that on, and that would fit. So like I said, depending what gear you have, it can or your gears can, you know, depending what gear you have, you can fit whatever you want. So in here, if I wanted to, I can put my jacket back inside. Sorry. There you go. If you have any questions, definitely leave a comment. Subscribe on our YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. We'll have a full review of this as well as a dirty L together. But yeah, any questions, leave a comment. Thank you. Just one kind of photography.